I'm just gonna wait. Wait a sec. Why are you filming? What? So why are you filming me? Whatever, I think it's for a video. So since I just think it's a video, I'm just gonna be. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm making a video with Sammy. Oh, it doesn't show here. Never mind. Whatever, I think it's Saturday because I'm changing Sunday to Friday. Oh, wait, Saturday. It's a game day! So, I think this is about me playing hockey. And I'm going to be playing hockey, a game of hockey, and I think that's going to be my video because I have honestly no idea. I just woke up. Sorry, I'm sorry to listen to it. So I'm going to get my clothes, my team, because I can't go like this. I'm going to be my football team, but I'm playing hockey. Oh, I forgot to say that I was playing hockey. And I have other things I played. Like, not only video games. Because I'm not a game. I'm also playing stuff. And I do have school. So, this is my free day to make a video. I. One mistake I just made. Is it my number? Again? Even though my favorite number is 29. That's why it's called Super Fan 29. Let's see. Yep. Let me see if it's called. Oh, guess I'm ready. Should I eat my breakfast? Yes, guess I should. Bananas, bananas, and you like bananas because we love bananas. Banana bros. Okay, time to push my TVs. So, I'm going down in the elevator. I like my cherry comfy. It's not my chair, but it's comfy. And I got my water bottle because it's gonna be 4 quarters. One corner is gonna be 50 minutes. And I'm immediately energized. And she hurts. So the ball doesn't hit me. Because I don't want the ball to hit. Because I don't want the ball to hit me. That would hurt my legs. So you have to be kind of one of these guys. That dies. And one more thing for your belt. Scared. Let's get this thing. This, I know it's quite bitten because I need this so the ball doesn't hit my teeth because I already lost a lot of teeth. So, so how you play hockey is that you use this stick to play. And like, you cannot do it on this side because then it's a foul and you can only use your foot. Only the stick, you can only use the ball. And it has to go here. When you're, and there's like these two passes. One is called the push, when you like run up for 2 seconds and then you throw it. Well, like not with your hands with the stick. And the lucky hole is called like One thing in Spanish could be the big thing. Like that. That's called a long basket, but which is kind of long basket. I call it short basket. And the elevator. Hello. Hi. So I won? Yay. I don't know what to say. I did one, yay, yay, yay.
Oh, yes.
Pablo. Hola, me llamo Javier.
Yo Eric. El.
Luis.
Pablo.
Oh. Elias.
Gonzalo.
Hi, this is my trainer,
Sophie. Hi, I'm Sophie. Sophie, how many goals did you score today? How were they?
Pero has entrado en el campo.
The second one was another.
And? What happened with that goal? Did we win the game?
Guys, as you can see, I've been in my game and I'm watching my little sister. I don't know if she's here, whatever. Leo Kia, yeah, she also plays hockey too, but she's like 5 and 8, so I go on Benjamin. And so I'm basically just gonna wait for her. And then we're gonna go home. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope you have a great time. Bye.